What's up? It's the Incurable Collector, back with a new show on my new YouTube channel, which I've dubbed Curious Things. So basically what this is a show where I'll be showing off or showcasing various accessories or props, obscure figures, things of that nature. I know a lot of guys wonder and ask questions as far as where do these some of these items come from, where can I get them, so on and so forth. Sometimes you can't find reviews for things you're looking for, so I may try to kind of focus on those items, some of those figures or accessories, what have you. So today I decided to start off with this accessory here, this grenade launcher. It's a really cool looking effect. The launcher itself is separated by three pieces. You have the launcher, then you have the exhaust trail, the smoke, that's another piece, and then the actual projectile itself. And they all snap together. Would have been cool if the exhaust trail were longer, but it still looks pretty awesome the way it is. So naturally you can use the rocket launcher in several different ways. You don't have to just display it being fired. Here I have the Winter Soldier doing his best interpretation of a simple Sunday, where he's kind of just carrying the launcher. Preparing to blow some people up or something. But it's a cool accessory. The only downside to it is that it's going to cost you about $65 to get that Strike a Witch figure. Speaking of which, it's the Figma Strike a Witch Sanya figure. That's the one you want to look for if you're interested in this accessory. But like I said, it's going to run you about $65. So, you know, is it worth it? Probably not to most people. But I happen to like it a lot. So here I have the SH Figure Arts Injustice Joker. It appears he's preparing to launch a few laughing gas laced rockets into downtown Gotham. Or perhaps he's preparing to shoot down a bat plane. Or possibly even take down a commercial airliner. I mean, who knows? It's the Joker, right? We never know what crazy and wild and wicked evil plans he has on his twisted mind.